the shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong. Damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. We'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. On the map. C-Bot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. Has begun. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Installation has begun. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready! Installation resumed. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. The enemy will come from all directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes.
Thank you. Look into the llama. How safe are these x-rays?